Red rumble strips were installed in front of pedestrian crossings in Kazakhstan's capital. They appeared on 7 road sections so far. These are mainly small streets in densely populated residential areas, private sectors, and near a park. The project was launched in a pilot mode. Nevertheless, it is planned to install 20 more such strips in Nur-Sultan. The police department explained that red, not the usual white, will increase the vigilance of drivers and will be more noticeable even in bad weather. If the idea turns out to be effective, the project will continue. These rumble strips not only create a noise effect, but also, due to their bright color, can increase the level of concentration, the level of attention of drivers when getting close to pedestrian crossings. This method is used to prevent road accidents involving pedestrians. About 20 more sections are under consideration to date. The final decision on the application of all 20 has not yet been made. That is, the road situation is still being studied in those areas where their application is being considered.
На тех участках, где рассматривается их применение.